What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Bulletstorm. Let's get going. Topside. Grab cover. Oh, okay. Jesus. Okay. Maybe. Come on. Come on, you little scummy scum. Oh, no? Alright. Use. Oh, baby. They got more. We've got more bullets. Take some thunder, boys. Ooh. Down you go. Over there, over there, over there. Shoot, 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 shoot. Yeah. Oh. All right. Come on. Okay. I think they're just gonna come from that way, so I'm just keep shooting that way. Where are you? Alright. Oh. Alright. Let's go.
I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. Just stay close.
All right. Ooh. Okay. Okay, wow. I really need to work on my aim. Is there ammo? Oop. Come on. Alright,
Whoa, close.
Alright. Yo, gimme. Okay, I'll upgrade it next time. Don't really have anything. Alright. Run away! He's dead. Bruh, that was pretty cool.
I'll need a moment. Damn. Okay. I don't have an access port.
Talk to me.
Oh,
you scared the dick off me.
I'm feeling much better.
Great.
Sweet.
Glad to hear it.
Great. I have overloaded the facility.
Yeah, I can see that.
Detonation within the gravity core generators.
There's a lot of nerd words for get the fuck out of here.
I mean, honestly? I don't know how to do that correctly. Oh. Over here. Oh, this is where we were before. Okay.
Finally smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your ship.
Come on. Bye-bye. They're dead. Ishii, they're dead. Let's go. All right. Fast pace, gotta keep moving. Oh, Bonzai Beam! All right, that's pretty cool. Oh!
Crap, where'd this giant dick come from?
He's Megatron, an elite Confederate weaponry.
And maybe with a dozen buckets of fried chicken.
How can you still hit me? How can you still hit me?
He's a bullet sponge.
Who the hell said that? That was a female voice. Oh, you gotta be jerking me around. Bro. Excuse me? How do I activate? I just need ammo. Ammo would be nice.
Sweet.
Yo. Come on. Making sure we are not getting flanked. What I do want to say is I can see where the Gears of War influences.
Jackass on the big wheel. If he gets that thing. Can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You want to come do it? Fine. I do not speak train.
As I was saying before, he's probably going to talk. So,
our next appointments are up.
I will kill them all for Doc, for Realm.
Nice to have you back. Kaboom.
I can see where the Gears of War influence is, or where the he took some ideas from there and made this game, because this is very Gears of War-esque. But weirdly enough, I'm also getting Doom 2016 and Doom Eternal vibes. Not Doom Eternal, like not the way how the gameplay is like fast or stuff like that, but like the weaponry, which I really like. I enjoy. Oh, hello.
Let's give them a warm welcome.
Oh, hello.
Gang car coming up. Hear those ugly bastards out. Tell your friends. Come on now.
Hmm. Oh. Hello. Bye bye. Come on. Bye bye. Oh, bye bye. Also, I don't know why. It's giving me like Matrix vibes. I don't know why. There's nothing really Matrixy about this. I mean, I guess. It is, like, bombastic. Huh. I feel like we should be more scared. Okay. Huh. Oh. Oh, that thing?
Torpedo destroyed.
Great, second friction glider incoming.
Yeah, no shit.
Come on. Yeah. These guys are really persistent.
It's coming back on us.
Did I get him too? That's awesome. This is awesome. Bye, wheel friend.
Okay,
alive.
I didn't know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken.
Oh man, it's I didn't even check.
This All thing right. is holding on by an ass hair.
Oh, I think I figured it out. Huh?
Bridge
Look
cable.
That.
Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find
the
out.
The fuck?
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Hot, hot, hot! Ah, damn it! Ow!
All right.
Oh, damn. We had no business
oh,
surviving
Sorry.
That. Someone somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
A moment of luck. A sea of misfortune.
I want ammo. Give me the ammo. Probably should upgrade that. Sure. And that's how you do it. I'm hungry. Man, I slept for like ever today. All right. speaking about that, this is going to be it for this episode. See you guys in the next one. Bye. Remember, stay awesome.